her 27th year, and she's won 4 national championships.
I think this team's got a really nice blend of experience, particularly with Katie McLaughlin and Amy Bilquist, Abby Weitzel, and then a lot of new energy and excitement. So you have these people that are, you know, excited and bittersweet about the end of their collegiate career, and then this new energy that's starting it, and it's been a really nice blend, and those two classes in the middle have responded as well, so it's been great.